Hello, I'm Dr. Alex Barron. I'm a chiropractor, and welcome to Anchor Chiropractic. I want to take a few minutes right now to explain how we see the healing process. That way, we want to give you a complete understanding and make sure that you're in the right place to get the care that you need. First and foremost, our goal is to assist you in regaining your health. And at second, it's to help you keep it. Now, let's discuss how we might be able to work together to accomplish those goals. What I have found to be true in my life and what many of my patients have discovered to be true is that with regular chiropractic care, they not only saw positive changes with what they originally came in for, but they also experienced positive changes in other areas of life. Improved physical well-being, less stress. Improved psychological, emotional well-being. Greater enjoyment of their lives, a more in tune self-awareness, a general overall improvement in the quality of their lives. One of the things I've noticed working with thousands of people is that they generally come into my office with one of two stories concerning their healing process. Story number one is, I have aches and pains and dysfunctions. My body is falling apart and it's too stupid to fix itself. I need someone smarter than my body, like a doctor, to help fix it. Story number two is I recognize that there are stresses in my life. Physical stresses, emotional stresses, chemical stresses, spiritual stresses. These stresses cause imbalances in my mind and in my body. Imbalances that lead to symptoms. Symptoms that are a warning sign that something is wrong and that change is necessary. I am now choosing to work with someone to help me regain balance in my life and to help me maintain it. I recognize that there's an intelligence inside of me, an innate intelligence, that same intelligence that created me from a sperm and an egg, and that it is that intelligence that once balance is introduced back into my body, back into my life, it is that intelligence that will help me to regain and to maintain excellent health. Now, most people come into my office and they're somewhere between the spectrum of those two stories. Now, the interesting part is that with story number one, the best we can hope for is that your aches and pains go away and that we get you to a level of health that you were at before you first started noticing your symptoms. In story number two, the best we can hope for is that your aches and pains can go away and all the other areas of your life improve and your general quality of life continues to get better. Now, I know this is a dumb question. What do you want? What would you like?